يَوْمَ يَجْمَعُ اللَّهُ الرُّسُلَ فَيَقُولُ مَاذَا أُجِبْتُمْ قَالُوا لَا عِلْمَ لَنَا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ عَلَّامُ الْغُيُوبِ.
Be warned of the day when Allah will assemble the messengers and say, "What was the response you received?" They will say, "We have no knowledge. Indeed, it is you who is the knower of the unseen."
إِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى بْنَ مَرْيَمَ اذْكُرْ نِعْمَتِي عَلَيْكَ وَعَلَى وَالِدَتِكَ إِذْ أَيَّدْتُكَ بِرُوحِ الْقُدُسِ إِذْ أَيَّدْتُكَ بِرُوحِ الْقُدُسِ تُكَلِّمُ النَّاسَ فِي الْمَهْدِ وَكَهْلًا وَإِذْ عَلَّمْتُكَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ وَالتَّوْرَاةَ وَالْإِنْجِيلَ وَإِذْ تَخْلُقُ مِنَ الطِّينِ كَهَيْئَةِ الطَّيْرِ بِإِذْنِي فَتَنْفُخُ فِيهَا فَتَكُونُ طَيْرًا بِإِذْنِي وَتُبْرِئُ الْأَكْمَهَ وَالْأَبْرَصَ بِإِذْنِي وَإِذْ تُخْرِجُ الْمَوْتَى بِإِذْنِي وَإِذْ كَفَفْتُ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ عَنْكَ إِذْ جِئْتَهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ فَقَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْهُمْ إِنْ هَذَا إِلَّا سِحْرٌ مُبِينٌ. وَإِذْ أَوْحَيْتُ إِلَى الْحَوَارِيِّينَ أَنْ آمِنُوا بِي وَبِرَسُولِي قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَاشْهَدْ بِأَنَّنَا مُسْلِمُونَ.
The day when Allah will say, "O Jesus, son of Mary, remember my favor upon you and upon your mother when I supported you with the pure spirit, and you spoke to the people in the cradle and in maturity. And remember when I taught you writing and wisdom and the Torah and the gospel, and when you designed from clay what was like the form of a bird with my permission. Then you breathed into it, and it became a bird with my permission. And you healed the blind and the leper with my permission. And when you brought forth the dead with my permission, and when I restrained the children of Israel from killing you, when you came to them with clear proofs, and those who disbelieved among them said, 'This is not but obvious magic.' And remember when I inspired to the disciples, 'Believe in me and in my messenger Jesus.' They said, 'We have believed, so bear witness that indeed we are Muslims in submission to Allah.'"
إِذْ قَالَ الْحَوَارِيُّونَ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ هَلْ يَسْتَطِيعُ رَبُّكَ أَنْ يُنَزِّلَ عَلَيْنَا مَائِدَةً مِّنَ السَّمَاءِ قَالَ اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ إِن كُنْتُم مُؤْمِنِينَ.
And remember when the disciples said, "O Jesus, son of Mary, can your Lord send down to us a table spread with food from the heaven?" Jesus said, "Fear Allah if you should be believers."
قَالُوا نُرِيدُ أَن نَأْكُلَ مِنْهَا وَتَطْمَئِنَّ قُلُوبُنَا وَنَعْلَمَ أَنْ قَدْ صَدَقْتَنَا وَنَكُونَ عَلَيْهَا مِنَ الشَّاهِدِينَ.
They said, "We wish to eat from it and let our hearts be reassured and know that you have been truthful to us and be among its witnesses."
قَالَ عِيسَى ابْنُ مَرْيَمَ اللَّهُمَّ رَبَّنَا أَنْزِلْ عَلَيْنَا مَائِدَةً مِّنَ السَّمَاءِ تَكُونُ لَنَا عِيدًا لِأَوَّلِنَا وَآخِرِنَا وَآيَةً مِّنْكَ وَارْزُقْنَا وَأَنْتَ خَيْرُ الرَّازِقِينَ. قَالَ اللَّهُ إِنِّي نُنَزِّلُهَا عَلَيْكُمْ فَمَن يَكْفُرْ بَعْدُ مِنْكُمْ فَإِنِّي أُعَذِّبُهُ عَذَابًا لَّا أُعَذِّبُهُ أَحَدًا مِّنَ الْعَالَمِينَ.
Said Jesus, the son of Mary, O Allah, our Lord, send down to us a table spread with food from the heaven, to be for us a festival for the first of us and the last of us, and a sign from you. And provide for us, and you are the best of providers. Allah said, Indeed, I will send it down to you. But whoever disbelieves afterwards from among you, then indeed will I punish him with a punishment by which I have not punished anyone among the worlds.